Hello everybody, we have a football match for you today that is officially a friendly. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, Alan Smith alongside me as usual. And I think plenty for us to talk about to get our teeth into today. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. It's enough to make a noise, these fans, and the fact they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
Juan. Mondovì. Rodrigo Palacio here. Juan. Inter get the throw. Rodrigo Palacio here. The ball. Attacking now. Oh, and goes across. Well, it didn't quite cause the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross. And now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. That's a turnover in play. And he's shot up now! That's a very good goal! A goal from the very highest quality.
Well, that's all about anticipation of just snapping up the rebound.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Really strong play in the tackle. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Definitely in an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. Got to cross it. Okay. Let's have another look at it, Alan.
Well, the way he took that, it was like he'd been doing it all his life.
Montoya. He kept the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent. Hit the cross, looking for Palacio. Danger was looming large. And now the shot! Oh, well saved! That's a splendid clearance. Given the free kick. Able to make a good interception. Juan. Again, the possession squandered really. A will be a throw-in for Inter. This has been a disappointing period for Inter, but at this stage of the game, with half-time approaching, might have expected to have a good grip on the game. They're trying to lose the grip of the opposition. Very good stop here. Go to Lazio here.